were going for the aesthetic, but this is going too far. It's not even for the Genesis. Like, somebody could hack one of the Genesis Sonic games and they can make it onto the Genesis, but honestly, this is not a Genesis game. This is not a Genesis game, boy!